I'll be back in a minute, guys.
Microphone right, muted. Microphone activated.
Mm-hmm.
Where?
Embody. Control space. Embody. Come here.
Yeah. I took the airplane, they only did a power drop. Or I just pressed control space. You know, the enhanced movement? Stuff like these. It's the first custom. If you go to normal controls, it go to custom controls. The very first one is the one you should put to whatever keybind you really like, I think. But yeah, and that's the enhanced movement. So you basically can climb over walls, up things, down things, sideways. I don't know. Are you using what? Yeah, well, are you using Control V? Yeah, because when I use Control V, it fucks with me as well. Therefore, I binded it to Control Space. But go to configurations, controls, and custom controls. And once there, the very first one, like user action or something like that, I'm not sure what it is. Yeah, that's the one you should change. Oh, but user action one is the one you should change to whatever. Try it by the H barriers. Shit. Weird. Maybe I'm magic. Like, we'll try here. Like on the inside here. Cause I don't even get the message. What? Zero. Where did the other? Well, I get that message when I use Control V, but I'm not using Control V, so it's weird.
Okay, check 1, 2.
Check.
Radio check.
Okay, try again. Where they've gone?
Are they, well, the others. Okay.
Where are you guys?
Next to you?
Not you.
Yeah, they are pretty poor. Pardon.
Oh my god.
Nah, mate. I only use the finest of tar, black tar heroin to brush my teeth. Hey, give me some privacy, man. It's not like I'm looking at your ass or something. No, my name is not Ben Dover. Run, Forrest! Run! Well, you only had a pistol, right? No, I didn't see you have one. Ah, it's invincible to me. I hear the What gun are you using? Why can't I see it?
If you can be murdered.
I have all the mods. Well, I have all of them.
I was told to be medic.
At least according to the...
Cannot see also.
You're gonna leave like midway through.
Maybe you're using a mod, everyone else.
That's why...
I don't think I can anymore. I don't think I will.
Okay. I think it's... Damn it. Alright. Are we gonna switch roles? Is that... That's our only choice. Jake,
I mean,
you gotta get a medic
sure.
backpack. So people know that you are a medic from the back. And
whoa.
Lag. Yeah, buddy, 1 second. There you go.
No, it's tactical.
And Jake? You want me to just give it to you through the...
Yeah.
Watch out, I have nerf guns.
This is what works.
How much did you shoot, homie? I'm kidding.
Alright.
Poof.
Be all the way to the bottom.
Black magic!
I don't think I can change it for you. It's called TRYK Medpack. Backpack. It's almost at the bottom, but not all the way at the bottom. It's the, it's the sand looking one. Like the yellow one. Yep, that one. Got it. And, Jake, come here.
Is it just us joining today? Or are more people gonna join? Are more people coming this evening?
Nope. We have a bunch of people that are either offline. I know a few that are just playing other games. So... well, they know there's an op every Saturday. Probably should.
He's gonna poof again? No? Okay. Never mind. Get fucked, kid.
What happened? Oh damn.
He is too bad. That's unfortunate. Dotty fucking you stupid heathen.
Yeah, we gotta debrief because it's already time.
You mean brief? Or is it debriefing after mission?
Oh, brief, sorry.
Body, good luck, man.
Okay. He's walking off into the sunset. And into the jail. That's it. I don't know where Jake went.
He's changing his stuff. Oops. Jake?
Mm-hmm.
Did you save already?
Yeah.
Alright, load up your AT. Load up.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Staff office. Fuck you. Staff office.
Alright,
you can switch back, Jake.
Yeah.
Why do you not have a gun?
Yeah.
You have an invisible gun yet.
No one can see your gun, mate.
You're it's gonna not. Need to get a new gun.
An invisible gun.
Get a new gun.
Oh, come on.
Oh, it's a really good camo.
Why are there so many helicopters?
Yeah, bending into the sand.
Don't see it. Kill me.
Because they're going to the objective, and that's, you know, who we're fighting with.
I mean, it's very...
like, you know, it's good immersion, yeah.
Ah, yes.
And you see, like,
did you grab
tanks rolling out right past us.
No, we did not grab night vision. I wasn't told there'd be night.
What do you mean you weren't? You should already have one in the backpack. In your uniform, I think. I love it. You know you can use a different helmet that's made specifically for nighttime. It works. Already tested it.
Alright, can we get down to the briefing real quick so we can get a move on? Because they're all going to the fight without us.
Hey guys, another good news about the EAs, okay? They are driving perfectly.
Are you sure?
Yes, I try it. This is what I'm telling, man. Much improve it. I got some EAs on my
really
computer and they were driving to me perfectly. Better than we are doing, I can tell you. We are having much more casualties than having been driving by this team than being driving by EA's.
ready for briefing or what?
Well, yeah.
Oh my god.
Fuck some dick for me!
Oh, that's cool.
They're gonna step on a landmine.
Just point to the map where you wanted them to drop you, and they will drop you.
What are we doing? Where's Jens?
Alright, listen up. If you don't listen to this, fuck you. You're gonna die a horrible death by not paying attention. So our mission is that we're being sent in with multiple other units to find a United States Marine Corps squad that was lost in the town of Firouz Abad. Enemies are coming from the south and southeast, and we have friendly units coming in from the west. The entire town is turning into a combat zone looking for this lost unit right now. So our objective is to go in, find the lost unit, extract them, and that's all the info I have for you. Expect close quarters, some long range from the enemy reinforcements. Expect the town to be full of hostiles, and expect it to be with friendlies. So watch your fire.
Can I also just say this map is very hilly slash mountainy, so there will be a lot of gunfire coming from above.
Yeah.
So just be careful of that.
Jake, get a patch and change your title. Green.
Yes, we are.
You're seeing things.
My overall's set to full and I still see it. Like,
yeah, you know you can change it in your own settings.
Yeah, mine set to max and the fog is very close. It's like on the other hill.
I know what you're talking about. Where is it?
Okay.
You'll see that tower? At
that tower
85.
In front of us?
85.
Yeah.
By what?
That's very far away.
Yeah, for me it's perfect.
Which tower?
Any foggy.
Yeah, the other hill, the hill is locked.
Oh, but we're not gonna need that.
I mean, you can turn it up in server settings, but that just makes everyone lag.
I believe we're ready. I don't even see the vehicles.
Wait, so, what's the plan? What's the plan of what we're doing?
Oh, plan is go in there, save day. America.
Yeah, but from where?
We're gonna go and set up by the mine to the north. We're gonna go off-road, kind of around Falar. I'll mark it.
Going by car?
Oh, yeah.
By driving or air?
Yeah.
Or helicopter? Oh,
can we go by helicopter and get dropped off by the mine?
That's negative.
Why?
Why can't we have prepared to look
have
for
the pilot here, right?
Because as far as I know, the town is the entire operation, so us being stuck in the town no means
you think it's
not the entire operation.
I'm still looking for nuke.
You always get the complaint that the air guys didn't have too much work, right? So start now.
The freakers are behind the staff office.
We're infantry, dude.
Okay. Actually, we're more motorized.
Infantry, but we can get rides from Air Force.
Modi, your vehicle's up there. I don't know.
Hang on.
Your vehicle's are at 70.
Actually, I changed the turnoff point. It'll be Gaspandi. It will just diverge. Turn off from there and go through the hills to the mine. We'll set up there. Not set up there, but that's where we will. That'll be rally point.
Ready.
That's rally point Alpha. If it hits the fan, that's where we go back to. Other than that, we'll just go over to the top of the hill, recon, and figure out the plan from there. Sound good?
Yep.
Because I need eyes on before we get anything else. Alright, let's go to the vehicles.
Using what vehicle?
Sorry, my man.
Hey, Marco, where are you?
I'll put it a little bit closer for you. Repeat last. Really? This one? I can go right back to you. Let me get 1 second.
What was it?
Good luck on your mission. 30 seconds, squad leader being advised. The USMC friendly units counter attacks almost ready for the attack. Be advised. The second squad leading, this is checkmate. The USMC core is almost ready to counterattack. Be advised.
Roger that.
Be advised, we are seeing enemy jet fighter taking off at the southern airport. Confirmation, you have you can fire as well. Copy that, Air One. This is checkmate to the second. We are see the U.S. Marine Corps starting their attack on the southwestern side of the city. Be advised.
Just 30 seconds, go ahead, R1.
This is 30 second, go ahead, R1. Repeat last, I didn't catch it.
Come in, there, one. We have some more captives. US. Permission granted. They are probably in the compound to the barracks.
Hey, 30 second air one. Do you have eyes on our position? Because we are linked up with friendly forces now. Yes, next to a downed helicopter. If you need to, we can mark us with smoke. Yeah, that's an M1 Abrams. Second to high, we have found the missing spot.
Second, send you a message again. We didn't hear it. Over.
We have found the missing squad.
knowledge. Do they have the intel that they were bringing with them?
We do not know. We're checking them now.
Acknowledged.
Thirty seconds to checkmate.
Come in 32 seconds.
That's a negative on the intel. None of the guys seem to have any.
Copy that. Search down for the intel. Search further down for the intel.
I'll push.
Come in now, one. Acknowledged. 32 sec. This is high to 32 seconds. We are seeing an enemy tank rolling in from the northeast.
Just 30 seconds to check bait, requesting air support from Air 1 to destroy those tanks.
Air 1, you have fire at will at the tank. It is probably enemy. Only we don't have a base in the northeast.
Rest of the team that's not searching.
Come in 30 seconds.
We didn't find any intel on dead bodies. We're searching barracks now.
Copy that, 30 seconds. But be advised, the intel can be all over the town. Come in now, one. We didn't receive your message, Air 1. Send again. Copy that, Air 1. 32nd, be advised. There are enemy reinforcements pouring in from the northeast.
Roger that. We don't have any friendly aircraft in the area, be advised. Coming into the sector. Be advised, Air 1 is downed.
What happened? Good job, mate.
Chris, second be advised on multiple friendly units now in the AO.
Did you just execute her? I'm seeing an enthused man. Come on, don't lie to me. You just executed some fucking surrounding piece of shit. Fucking hell. Copy that, we are extracting at the moment. You will get your objective in a second, be fast. Advice, we marked that LZ for you. Everyone, you just need to stay on target. The helicopter is in the map at the moment. Standby. 30 seconds, come in. One of the tribal leaders was supporting the rebels' compounders. We're sending you the data right now. Over. intel from the US Marines. The intel the US Marine squad that they bring back stands with one of the tribal leaders, commanders, supporting the tribal force. We are sending you data right now.
No, I just spawned near, cause they're gonna go to the top right now. Yeah, next time you can.
Everyone be advised, you don't have clearance to fire at the moment on the new objective. Be advised. That is an affirmative.
Everyone be advised, there's the helicopter on site. I marked the position in seconds. Everyone, you can land and get the heli up. 30 seconds will be in it for in 5 minutes.
is running out of ammo. Fucking stamina.
Everyone, this is Checkmate. 30 seconds request to your drop them off at LZ Echo. Be fast.
All mounted.
30 second, be advised, we also have two M109s ready for artillery strikes.
We're all in.
That's why we're not going straight into the village. We're going on the mountainside.
Yeah, clear to go.
First, because they said there's no civvies and it's just full of infantry, so we're gonna bomb it to smithereens first.
So we're gonna be watching through in the mountain or trying to shoot them?
No, we're gonna sit on the mountainside and watch the bomb to smithereens and then move in to kill what's left.
Good luck to you, Ricky.
239.
User joined your channel.
Are you swapping to feed up for less CFT at all? Maybe the CFTs are balanced.
I got an 8-inch cock.
User was moved out of your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Like a one. What
the fuck was that?
I'm running guy joined.
Huh?
I'm running guy joined.
Don't know how the hell he got in here.
I don't see him.
Pull up.
User joined your channel.
Ow. You're good?
3-5, go for a boss. Bomb 3-5 and bomb 3-7 in formation 2 ship. Instantaneous. 5 or 12.
coming now on. Let me fix it. Is it good now? Come in 30 seconds. Copy that. EDA, 1 minute. Charles inbound, ETA 50 seconds. Shots are complete, be advised.
30 seconds to checkmate.
Come in 30 seconds.
Requesting airstrike on enemy BTR that is active within the town. Grid references are the same.
Go ahead. Everyone, this is checkmate. 30 seconds, request the airstrike on the enemy BTR.
Be advised, it is moving east out of the town. It is retreating, but we don't want it coming back.
It is going east west. Everyone, say again. Copy that, O1. Copy that. Thirty seconds, this is checkmate.
Go ahead, checkmate.
The enemy radio is going wild at the moment, they're pouring in reinforcements.
This is 30 second checkmate.
Come in, 30 seconds.
Do we have, did the intel specify what building he is in, or is it just the town?
It is just the town, beat fast.
Roger that.
Advice, I'm gonna take a piss.
Let's move, I want us within the city limits.
Uh-oh. Do you hear me? Hello? Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Perfect.
No, my GPU crashed. I think it's overheated.
Server about to go down or what?
I think it already went down. Alright, one sec. I'll be right back.
Connection lost. Error.
I just assumed I'd play the part of keeping you in the right direction. fall. I'll be here as your foundation. And I say, hey, yo, just let it go. Your struggles won't remain. And I say, hey, yo, we're holding hope. And wake up yesterday. So hold on to me. Hold on to me.
Hello, Ivan. Andres' GPU is a little bit overheating at the moment. Now he's gonna come back. Just 3 seconds, 2 minutes. I probably post in Discord in the operation announcements when it's back online.
No, I don't wanna live in.
Team speakers back up.
Connected. You were moved. User joined your channel.
Hello. Hello, Andre.
Alright, I'll start the server back up.
Hello.
User was moved All to right. user channel. Left your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Hello.
This didn't happen like over a year. I guess, I don't know. Is there a separation? For some reason my FPS was low. Like I usually get like 80 to 100. Here I got like 40 to 50. And my GPU just overworked, I guess, because I don't have VSync on in this game usually. You know, it just 100% all the time. So it's probably crashed.
Okay, give me a few seconds. So I'm doing a bit of fine in editor at the moment.
I'll just get your mission again, ready for you guys.
I'm watching YouTube. So how long before the server's back up?
Almost up. Yep. Why? All right. Jens.
Mm-hmm.
Do the same exact thing.
I'm doing
and,
it.
And we'll teleport exactly where we were.
Oh, you just can fly again, Alfon. No, you won't do it.
Okay.
You're gonna need to call in your artillery again. I'm not gonna do that.
Doors up, by the way.
I cannot get into the arsenal for some reason.
I can.
Yeah. Alright, that thing is built for me. Oh, I can.
Alright. What?
Can I have the loadout for the squad lead again?
Support. You gotta save it.
I know, I keep forgetting.
Say when you're well done.
Yeah, I don't see the... yeah.
Okay. Oh wait, did you give me the loadout?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. For all our efforts of immersion today, that was the most immersion breaking thing we've had.
Yes. Being kicked out of the game. You know you've got an invisible gun.
Who does?
Even your plane is over there.
Nick Takta Foxney. That's all it did. We're just getting reset up. Our server crashed in the middle of our op, so I gotta get back in the air.
User in your channel timed out. User was moved to your channel.
Second, be advised, if you want to call that artillery strike back in, you will need to do it. ETA in 1.5 minutes.
We too low.
Shell CTA 45 seconds.
I want to see the 4th of July, so I'm sticking around, you know? Kind of, oh my lord. Come on.
Just to complete.
30 second checkmate, requesting Air 1 find that BTR and destroy it.
Air 1, be advised, 30 seconds wants you to engage the BTR who is in the area. Be advised.
Okay. Jesus, there's a lot of people. Control T that. It's like a lot.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Considering
Ready and we're crossed.
Be advised, the US Marines are supporting your attack from the southwest. Be advised.
Roger that.
I did see him. Jesus Christ. What the fuck's shooting at me? A1 high. I'm being shot on with lock-on rockets. I don't have any idea where. Can you see if there's second eyes on anything?
There is no anti-aircraft, anti-aircraft emplacements in the city. Be advised.
I was just shot on with a lock-on rocket.
US Marine Corps is now entering the village from the southeast.
hell was I just shot it from? I'm wondering. It is getting night time. This ought to be fun. Holy shit. Permission to fire on an enemy helicopter?
Permission granted.
It's... down.
Also, can you stop using flares, cause this glare giving lag to the 33 seconds on the ground?
Starting to get kind of laggy. Hey, put on my bitch, took a tractor.
Well, do you have night vision?
That's the sound of an enemy jet. Enemy jet, close to me. Permission to take out.
Repeat last.
Permission to take out enemy jet.
Permission granted.
Hold on, I'm gonna let him get behind me. I have no power whatsoever.
Oh shit.
Ah, motherfucker, dude. Where is he? Right there, there he is. Enemy jet down.
Affirm.
Yeah, motherfucker. Night vision honestly doesn't help.
I saw the Marco, that was brilliant.
That actually does kind of. Oh, fuck me. I'm just gonna enable it for now. It's easy to select this.
Units in the dome, be advised there are civilians coming towards you. Don't fire unless fired upon.
Oh, roger that.
Oh, Jesus. Enemy APC in that just drove into the village, I believe.
Be advised, the truck is civilian.
Yay, from.
30-second checkmate.
Come in, 3 seconds.
Do we have a confirmation on the enemy tribal leader's KIA?
It has a negative, he's still alive.
Roger that.
Did anyone check that truck? Are they sure that it was civilians?
It was civilian.
A-frame.
We didn't see a truck.
Well, pass right to the town.
Second to checkmate, Jake. Assignment is confirmed in KIA.
Copy that.
He's gonna fly straight.
Be advised, 32 second. Just mark two houses on the map. One of the two has the tribal leader in them.
Thought they just marked him KIA. Damn, it feels good to be morning time.
I
Talon, come in.
Come in.
You can go back to the airfield and get the heli up.
Hey, from.
Can you guys stop please picking up that fucking intel? Fucking hell.
Fucking.
Go with that checkmate, we are mucking out an LZ on the map.
Where's my heli?
Everyone, wait a second.
Hey, firm. Waiting for your go.
Baron, bombs in two, bombs in two.
Spike a one.
Am I clear for takeoff?
Wait for Jake to get in.
Hey, friend.
Pull up.
30 seconds. Can you mark my LZ with smoke, please?
Pull up.
I'm the Reaper 2-2, currently 63 Bravo at 190.
Air 1, ignore that green smoke, we're nowhere near the LZ yet. Smoke. LZ is on red smoke.
Tactical squawk
0244
in sequence.
We in?
Be advised, your new landing zone is marked on the map. Be aware.
Can you repeat that high?
Your new LZ is marked on the map.
Hello?
LZ Delta.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm the Reaper 2-2, currently 63 Bravo at 190.
Position with smoke.
Better diagnosis on that at all. When you actually do all the
you know.
Specific fuel quantities, do they match the fertilizer?
Hey, Tom, they match the pointer in the fertilizer.
Is that never moving at all on the left internal, or is it staying the same?
You know.
Barrett, bombs in two, bombs in two.
Internal wing tank.
Flight 1.
Behind you, even.
They'll get out here.
Oh,
okay.
I'm lucky.
Dismount.
3-5, go for a boss.
Everyone out?
3-7, in formation, two ships. Instantaneous. 5, request flood watcher.
Everyone, return to base and come quick to the jet battle.
Chat mate, what are our orders?
Come to the top of the mountain.
Pull up.
I'll inform you.
Pull up. Pull up.
100 minutes southeast.
Pull up. Pull up. Caution. Fuel low.
Baron, bombs in two, bombs in two.
Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Caution, maximum speed.
What's that? A better diagnosis on that at all? When you actually do all the math again of the specific fuel quantities, do they match the totalizing?
Hey, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, engine failure. Warning, fuel pressure critical.
I hate that helicopter.
Is that never moving at all on the left internal, or is it staying the same?
Feet out. See if he's going to float out the left internal wing tank, and if not.
Copy that. Informing A1. It is a checkmate to A1.
Come in.
30 seconds. Requested. That you destroyed the convoy slash vehicle. Be advised.
Affirm. Their last vehicle?
The last vehicle, indeed.
Affirm. I do not have eyes on any cars whatsoever. Airborne to 32nd. Or airborne to high.
Come on, one.
I have eyes on like 30 cars.
Repeat last.
I have eyes on like 30 cars. What window do I destroy?
All fired and until they approach to the second position.
Where?
All units, you get fire at will. All friendly units in the AO, fire at will.
Permission to help take out vehicles.
Permission to fire granted.
Third second to checkmate. Tell everyone it needs to destroy the first vehicle.
I want to destroy the first vehicle. Everyone wave off, please.
Hey, fam.
Everyone, we're seeing two fighter jets taking over the enemy airfield.
Hey, fam. This is gonna be fun. I'll have 180 fucking flares.
32nd to checkmate. Be advised the convoy has been destroyed. There's a few stragglers about.
Copy that. After that, we have a friend, some friendly APCs in the AO in the little city. You can take them and march on the airfield to retake the airfield. Enemy fight that.
Jesus Christ! Jens, were you flying that plane? Jens, were you flying that plane?
Negative.
It just stopped out of nowhere. Mid-flight.
Okay. It's recorded.
Got that whole thing on video. Can shit just stop mid-air, dude.
Engine failure. Warning, fuel critical.
I'm going for the active 1080, guys. I'm not going to sit on a scene when they already Hey, what did I do? Get you to
second towards Steve States. Copy that.
Hello?
Yes.
Oh, what happened?
What do you mean?
Yeah, why are you here?
Because you haven't spawned me an A10?
Oh, okay. Yeah, they're gonna attack the airfield in the south now.
Okay.
There's not much there, so I think it will be done in 5 minutes. But there, I will get your night on.
Okay. Yeah, that jet, like, stopped. I got the first one, and then that jet just, like, stopped. Like bad desync. Just stopped midair for some reason. It was just jetting very sporadically for some reason. Land this. It's weird. It's bugged. Sure, I hear AJ. Airborne 30 second.
30 second, go ahead, everyone.
Be advised, you have an APC at the entrance of the airfield.
Say again, everyone.
Be advised, there's an enemy APC at the gate of the airfield.
Roger that, thank you.
A harder than the traveling. Your bitch looks like a chode. AJ, be quiet, cat. What do you want? You're so annoying. You know what? What? Dude's fucking point is RPG in the air. Better calm yourself down there. Very second, I can help you out there and take that APC out of the entrance.
Be advised, 32 seconds, it has been hit by an ambush. Stand by.
Hey, from...
This is 30 second to checkmate.
Commander, 2 seconds.
Requesting fire support on enemy
Commander,
airfield.
2 seconds.
Requesting fire support on
30
the
seconds, send your message. Seconds, send your message again.
30 seconds to checkmate.
Come in 2 seconds.
Do you hear me?
We do hear you, yeah. Send your message.
Okay, requesting fire support on enemy airfield, also followed up by Air One. Is that possible?
We need the grid numbers.
On the airfield, I understand.
Stand by for grid reference.
Copy that.
082-021. Fire for effect.
Can you repeat it one more time?
I got it. 082-021 is destroyed.
Shots are inbound.
Where's 30 second?
30 second is currently in the village not far from the airfields.
Airframe, I see him.
Red.
I'm taking shots from an enemy APC on the airfield, permission fire.
Air One, this is checkmate, permission grant to bomb the APC.
Enemy chat.
be advised the artillery warrants are complete.
Roger that.
I want this is checkmate.
Come on. Come in.
Wave up, please. I want the 32nd also doing something.
Okay.
You can come back with a helo.
Did you say RTB?
That's an affirmative.
Okay.
Oh Lord, dude. I've been sitting in the chair pretty long. I gotta pee.
Off the scene though.
one of them was a little cat piss.
Puss.
That's garbage. That's garbage. That's garbage.
That's not go. Oh, hey.
What?
What? Sorry. What? Sorry. What?
You can take the helicopter back to the airfield.
Oh, it's kind of broke.
Oh, I spun you a new one, man.
Yeah. So I was just. I was throwing stuff away.
I heard it.
Whoa. Loud ass lightning. Let me turn these lights off and it's...
There's over there.
Okay, I'm turning the lights off.
I still see you at the field.
Okay. Alright, where is it?
Completed the south.
Oh, it's right there. Pow. Pow.
Data tactical squad 0244 in sequence.
Pull down, dude. Don't tell me to pull up.
Pull up.
up. Pull up.
So far away.
21,
yeah, we are. I'm going the wrong way, dude.
Caution, maximum speed.
There was one helicopter already arriving.
Any better diagnosis on that at all? When you actually do all the mapping out of the specific fuel quantities, do they match the totalizing?
Drop them in the already landed helicopter.
Is that never moving at all in the left?
Yeah.
Internal, or is it staying the same?
Yeah, and the second tally is coming to fix you guys.
Reaper K2 is currently 63 Bravo at 190.
go for Pulsar 1-1. 1-1 is feeding in. 5-6. Pulsar 1-1, Abram.
Oh, Andre is no pissed. I see him. Aww.
Of the ballpark or touchdown?
Pursuit ballpark.
Okay.
Someone in the helicopter with me?
I am.
Who is that?
A better diagnosis on that at all? When you actually do all the math, yeah, of the specific fuel quantities, do they match the totalizer?
Hey, so they match the
Reaper
kit
two. Is that
three
number
Bravo
at all on the left?
At 190.
Is it staying the same?
You know, if he's with a foot on the left, he's gonna wing back and whatnot. Reaper 2-2, currently 63 Bravo at 190.
First helo is taking off now.
We good?
We're good.
Alan, click the takeoff.
Have you heard any status of the ballpark or touchdown?
Be it five body fell off.
Pursuit ballpark.
You drop it in.
Okay.
Pull up. Pull up.
Pull up. Baron, bombs in two.
Spike a one.
Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed.
Never moving at all on the left internal, or is it staying the same?
Caution, maximum speed.
Caution, maximum speed.
Caution, maximum speed.
Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed. Pull up. Pull up. Caution, maximum speed. Caution, maximum speed.
Look at those losers not landing. No shit. Y'all have the honor of riding with me. Not theirs. What are they doing? Yo, what are you guys doing? You guys gonna land it?
Everything is great for me.
They're dead, dude. They're dead. No way.
Don't change the waypoint.
Is that AI?
No, he just goes up and then.
Well, the AI is flying it, but it's carrying Jake and Marco.
And the captives.
That's. Oh, they're gonna die.
I open them, scout.
Are they gonna.
Oh, I hope.
What's up?
No, just turn off the.
How's that?
Where's the game today?
Good morning, guys.
Take him out. Got a crown.
Just get him out.
Bye.
I'm in the file. Get him out. Oh, what are you doing? No, no. Fucking Android. No.
Okay.
Dolls. Get the mouse. Come on, fire line.
I'm pulling out our fire.
Oh, what are you?
Oh, our fire light got shot.
Wait, let me just delete this.
Get out. Oh, fire line.
Can I kill them all?
No.
This is against the Geneva Convention, but who wants to see if this round will go through all four heads?
Okay, guys, line up.
That was a war crime, but we're good.
Line up for
what war crime?
Line up. Line up.
Let me just see those.
Make sure we got everybody.
Wait.
Broken now.
Bodhi. Bodhi.
Can I move this helicopter?
I have to do what?
I'm gonna move this helicopter. Okay. Watch out, boys.
Think I can nail him.
That works too.
You were
You're a magician,
okay,
right?
Yeah.
Doing
yeah,
doing
yeah, I'm a magician.
For Maya, I thought that was very fun, very immersive. First objective went fun, went well. Second objective went very bad, not on like the immersion and fun part, but as in we lost contact with each other, didn't know what was going on. I lost my squad at one point. Third objective, I said shoot them once they were directly under us, and nobody did it, so we ended up having to fight them when they were on the offset hill. So, next time, be more clear on orders, and damn it.
Come on, guys. Can we just debrief now?
The attack on the airfield